you do with a BA in English? What is my life going to be? 4 years of college and plenty of knowledge have earned me this useless degree. I can't pay the bills yet, 'cause I have no skills yet. The world is a big scary place, but somehow I can't shake the feeling I might make a difference to the human race.
Morning, Brian!
Hi, Cake Monster!
How's life?
Disappointing!
What's the matter?
The catering company laid me off.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Me too. I mean, look at me. I'm 10 years out of college, and I always thought, oh.
What?
No, it sounds stupid.
Come on.
When I was little, I thought I would be a big comedian on late night TV. But now I'm 32, and as you can see, I'm not.
Nope.
Oh well, it sucks to be me. It sucks to be me. It sucks to be broke and unemployed and turning 33. It sucks to be me.
You think your life sucks?
I think so.
Your problems aren't so bad. I'm pretty damn smart.
You are.
Thanks. I like romantic things like music and art. And as you know, I have a gigantic heart. So I don't mind a boyfriend. Fuck, it sucks to be me.
Me too.
It sucks to be me.
It sucks to be me. It sucks to be Brian.
And Kate.
To not have a job.
To not have a date.
It sucks to be me. Something for us. Do you have a second?
Certainly.
Whose life sucks more? Brian's or mine?
Ours! We live together.
We're closest people can get.
We've been the best of buddies
ever since the day we met.
So he knows lots of ways to make me really upset.
Whoop-oh!
Every day is an aggravation.
Hold on, that's an exaggeration.
You leave your clothes out. Your feet on my chair.
Oh, yeah. You do such anal things like ironing your underwear.
You make that very small apartment we share a hell.
So do you. That's why I'm in hell too.
It sucks to be me.
Oh, it sucks to be me.
Me,
you
win.
It sucks. it sucks to be you.
Here's a key.